looks like an old, modernized, classic KONE elevator at the Kronprinsen shopping center in Malmö, Sweden. Yeah, probably an old KONE from the 1970s or 80s, originally. Yes, 14 persons order 1050 kilograms. Going between the garage and the shopping center. Mariedalsvägen 32G, Kronprinstorget. They should have kept it completely original. I can see that the grey bumpers are stuck like that. Yeah. We have nice windows here.